Just sorted some things out quickly. And if you haven't already, feel free to follow Twitch, subscribe to YouTube, and turn on notifications so you never miss out. Yada yada yada. Just need to do one more thing, bear with me. Alright, let's do this. Previously, we just beat the Tal Shiar. Not like they didn't deserve it. So, we are continuing our assignment on the next episode. The Cardassians. Boo.
Commander Sarish Minna of Deep Space Nine has requested your assistance with a delicate matter involving Cardassia and Bajor.
Very well, set course for DS9 transwarp. Punch it.
Whee!
After the devastation of the Dominion War, the Cardassians chose a path that would lead their planet to prosperity and democracy. Not everyone agreed with this choice. A secret organization dedicated to the repression and aggression. In the end, the fight to save Deep Space Nine may be the battle that decides the fate of the Quadrant.
I have no insurance. Being directly to ops. Definitely.
How can I help you?
Welcome to Deep Space Nine, and thank you for coming so quickly. During the occupation of Bajor, many sacred artifacts were stolen and studied. After the Bajoran-Cardassian Treaty was signed in 2371, these artifacts were supposed to be returned. However, the Obsidian Order, the Cardassian Military Intelligence Branch, opposed the treaty and apparently hid at least some of these artifacts in their warehouses. We know this because we have been contacted by the Cardassian government. There is a faction among the Cardassians called the True Way that rejects the treaty with the Federation. This organization infiltrated a defunct Obsidian Order facility and stole an Orb of the Prophets.
Sounds like fun.
These orbs are precious to our people. They have been given to us by the Prophets. They possess mysterious and unusual powers. Many of them grant visions to supplicants. We believe the True Way are operating out of a base in the Badlands. We would like you to travel to the Badlands and attempt to recover the orb on behalf of the Bajoran people.
The Badlands? Does that mean I'll get sent to the Delta Quadrant or whatever? I hope not.
How can I help you? How can I help you? The True Way has stolen an orb the Obsidian Order failed to return after the war. Although we don't know for certain where they have taken it, we have been getting dozens of reports of raiders hitting civilian ships near the Badlands. Starfleet Intelligence believes the raids are related to True Way activity in that region. We know that area is a haven for smugglers and criminals of all types. It stands to reason that the True Way are using it to avoid capture as well. They may even be using some of the Maquis bases that were abandoned before the Cardassian War. We believe that the Badlands are therefore the most likely place for the True Way to be hiding the stolen orb. I know the Badlands are dangerous, but I have complete confidence in the ship and her crew. How can I help you?
If I get sent to the Delta Quadrant, I am coming for you. Set course for the Badlands, transwarp. It begins again. Keep us away from those swirly thingies. Accurate.
Cardassian ships appeared out of nowhere. They ordered me to surrender in the name of Gul Kardec and the True Way. My freighter is obviously no match for them. I tried to get away, but they disabled my engines. They were just about to board me, I believe, when you arrived. If you're looking for the True Way, I would head for that anomaly.
I would recommend avoiding this area. And my phone is being a dick.
Into our trap, and now you will never locate our base.
Rear shields failing. Target shields have failed.
You think you stand a chance with your piece of shit of a ship? If you say so. It looks like a portal to the Mirror Universe.
I will be along in the Defiant shortly.
The moon. coming around.
Boom.
Hello, Borg. Let's pay him a visit. I missed again. Bye-bye. Whoops. Five down, one to go. That was easy. Newsflash, the Dominion War's over. Well, hello there.
Greetings. I am Gul Kardec. This orb is the property of the Cardassian government.
No, it's not.
The true Cardassian government. The true way. And you can't have it. Guards! Fools, you will never defeat me.
I'm back.
The orb is mine. You will never have it.
Yes, I do need to upgrade my armor, but I can't be bothered. Coward. They are such cowards, all bark and no bite.
Dear Kardec, you can imagine my surprise to receive a message from you. I must commend you on the clever way you opened a pathway to our universe. We shall make good use of it, and you have our gratitude. If we can ever return the favor, let me know. Regarding that other matter you speak of, while we certainly share your detest for the Federation and are willing to assist you in opposing them in theory, there are certain territorial issues we will have to iron out before we feel comfortable committing military forces. Perhaps we can arrange a meeting in the usual place.
Yep, Terran universe, brilliant, fan-fucking-tastic. Beam me up, Billy!
We are approaching the Badlands. What is your status? I will be along in the Defiant momentarily. Looks like I arrived just in time.
Lock torpedoes.
Fire. The ship is under attack. Target's shields have failed.
Coward.
Those look like Mirror Universe ships.
Ooh, we get to have some fun! No for it.
Sensors detect more ships coming through.
Really? Going in for an attack run. Hold your lunch.
Congratulations on retrieving the orb.
All right, let's go.
The desperate men and women of the True Way
have turned to one of the Federation's greatest foes
in an attempt to hold sway over Cardassia Prime.
Starfleet,
congratulations at the heart of the new Dominion, and douse the flames of war before they consume the entire quadrant.
You have recovered the Orb of Possibilities from Gul Kardec. No doubt you are being pursued.
How can I help you?
Transwarp to Bajor. I'm too lazy to go up warp speed. Yes, I am. I'm lazy. Remember, kids, fighting Cardassians is fun. And they definitely deserve to have their teeth kicked in.
I am Gul Mutak of the Krigar, Adjutant General to Gul Kardec. You are carrying stolen property belonging to the True Way. Lower your shields and prepare to be boarded.
You're an idiot. You're entered Federation space. Legally, I can destroy you and laugh about it.
Sarah's here.
We have friends.
In the orbit of Bajor? But how could they? Nerve of the... Sorry.
Whoops. Looks like they didn't last long.
You're still in one piece.
They really do not know when to quit, don't they? Well, it's their grave. Not like I care.
Warning. Ship is under attack.
Missed me. Meet my new ally. Borg, bro called Sheldon. Let's go, Sheldon! Sheldon died. Whoops. We lost Sheldon.
How many? What, please?
The service rendered is not the service desired. What does not belong cannot be returned.
Right.
What has been returned does not belong. We must travel backward.
When we gaze in the mirror, we see our faces as others do, but reversed.
Your task abides. You have recovered an orb. Now you must return it.
As you must return.
Great, it's a mirror universe orb.
I would be up else.
Sarah's here. Acknowledged.
Beam me up in circles for the Badlands. We're going into the hellhole.
Sarish here. Acknowledged. We have limited intelligence on the Mirror Universe. But from what we know, it appears the Terran Rebellion spread from Terok Nor, eventually forming a new empire. The Terran Empire has reoccupied Bajor. I believe this Captain Leeta is the administrator of the Bajor sector.
I am Gol Haneri of the Torn.
Chief Tactical Advisor to Gulkar Dek of the True Way. You are not welcome here. Lower your shields and prepare to be boarded.
Surrender or die. Next. Alright, let's go. Looks like someone's been taking too much LSD.
Greetings.
Jeez.
Captain Lita of the Terran Empire. What a pleasure it is to have visitors from your universe. When Gulkar Dek said you might be along, I didn't really believe him. But I couldn't afford to take the chance. Surrender. Now. And I will guarantee the safety of your crew.
Sorry, I do not know the meaning of the word surrender.
What a pity. We could have had so much fun together. And now, I have to destroy you.
Give it your best shot.
Warning, ship is under attack. Target's shields have failed.
Whoops. I'm such a pest. I got bigger torpedoes. Thanks for charging up my shield. Whoops. I think I assimilated them.
Warning, ship is under attack.
I'll call him Sheldon Jr. No, Sheldon Jr. Put your money where your mouth is. All bark and no bite. Beamed into thin air, literally. Crap! What a shithole.
Kardec was right. You are formidable, but pitifully predictable.
Terran forces attack the invaders! I want them alive.
I want you dead. Oh, there you are. Meow. Yet again, a coward hides behind a barrier.
Guards! Guards!
Come here! They vaporize so fast.
We will meet again.
You!
Soon.
You have interfered with my plans for the last time!
Uh-huh.
Permitted here.
This is not your affair.
It would have been more of a surprised if it didn't screw up on it. Yeah, where is he?
Greetings, Vedic.
Glitch has occurred.
Greetings. Vedic Kryn is in the temple office. Just...
How can I help you?
Yeah, there's a problem here. Hang on a sec. Technical difficulties here. There's a glitch going on. What should be happening is we should be fighting the next stage of the changeling, but for some reason he's not here. So...
We have a diplomat.
Difficulties are a pain in the ass. see if this works. Gotta go through this all over again. Ah! Yada, yada, yada.
Gul Kardec was right. You are formidable.
Shut up.
Pitifully predictable. Guards! Guards!
Come back here. My pet dog wants a little piece of you called justice.
We will meet again soon.
You have interfered with my plans for the last time.
Shoot the changeling.
This is not your affair.
Whee!
Blah, 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 blah. There we go. This is what's meant to happen. I have two pet togs.
Whee!
Flanking damage detected.
Yoink.
Thank you.
Apologies for the mess. Give him back the orb again. Can I go now?
We are most grateful. We had thought the orb lost forever. You have restored the balance.
Your enemies lie in wait. They want to prevent your return.
But we shall restore the balance as you did.
You have returned our orb.
Now you must return.
Honey, I'm home!
Greetings, indeed. Then you...
So, Gul Kardec was a changeling. This does not bode well. An alliance between the True Way and the Alpha Dominion could prove disastrous for the Alpha and Beta Quadrants. However, the orb has been returned to the Mirror Universe. How
Congratulations,
can I help?
Admiral.
The pad you discovered on Gul Kardec... How can I help it?
All right. You need a new armor. Crunch. I may or may not have killed a changeling. Yeah, that deflector is not what I need. Stuck again? What the hell's going on? This is getting old. This is getting really old. I don't know what's going on with this game, but it's bloody and it's getting beyond a joke. It's just lagging to shit at the moment. I'm just sticking. better. I cannot rely on this app at the moment, so give me a minute. That app is having severe technical issues, so I need to improvise. You stop lagging. Okay. That'll have to do. Oh, well.
Warning. Ship is under attack. Failed.
Toasty. Whoops. There's only one way to find out. But first, this item is speaking to me. Probably a load of rubbish, but hey. Yeah, disrupted beam banks. No thanks. I know what Ketra Cell White is. Jeez. How the hell did you get there? That was easy.
Greetings. I am very glad to meet you. I am Naaman, a Vorta scientist, and servant of the Founders and the Dominion, of course.
You say so?
Oh my, yes. I have a proposition to which I hope you shall be. Loss was the first of these Alpha Quadrant Founders to emerge. He located and gathered the others into a new Great Link. Loss keeps me away from the new link. They have been raised on his deceits, and so will be utterly convinced that you are attempting to exterminate them. Oh, I do not like the word catch. It sounds so... I'll be glad to get out of here. These Alpha Jem'Hadar don't understand the proper respect owed to a Vorta.
I'm sorry, but they're not slaves. That's disgusting, to be honest. Your dominion is flawed.
Intruders! I'll put up a force field! You dump the data!
Surprise!
We've got to stop the first before he deletes all the data.
Back, boy.
Excellent. I shall retrieve the coordinates.
All this is his target practice. We done yet?
I have the data.
Get us out of here. This is getting annoying. Click.
You are so quick to blow things up. Such a waste. That factory might have come in handy someday.
Oh, can it? Whoops. Definitely need stronger phases, but I'll do that on a refit. Wait until I reach max rank. When I reach Fleet Admiral, I will refit the ship.
Don't you think?
The end of that.
Congratulations on destroying the facility. That should cripple the Alpha. How can I help?
Congratulations,
you?
Admiral.
Name the coordinates for the new link. They designate a location in the Alpha Quadrant, in the Orion system. This changeling named Loss has deceived the other changelings in his link into thinking we are exterminating them, and that we massacred the Gamma Quadrant changelings as well. You must have Naaman help you. How can I help you?
That's a no-brainer.
I have completed the...
There is no massacre. It's not Starfleet's way. We just sent them home.
betrayal wears a familiar face as infiltrators from other dimensions attempt to establish a foothold in the Bajor sector. Will the wormhole lead to the other side of the mirror? Only the prophets know what can restore the walls between worlds.
The Jem'Hadar will not likely be interested in negotiation. I'm afraid you'll have to fight your way through.
Warning. Ship is under attack.
Definitely use some better impulse engines. Not very maneuverable. But you can't exactly do much to me.
What a waste. Still, the nice thing about Jem'Hadar is that you can always breed more.
I find you extremely offensive.
Will be the first Vorta to meet the new Link.
Oh, will you shut up? Bet that hurt. let's get this over and done with. That water is really annoying. Treating people like tools is disgusting, no matter how you slice it. Little does he know, he's just as much as one to the Founders as he as the Jem'Hadar are to them. Sucks to be them. Okie dokie.
You have to admire the devotion of the Jem'Hadar. They never seem to tire of throwing their lives away for the Founders.
Will you shut up before I keep your mouth shut?
It's even more beautiful than I imagined. To think my gods slumber below, dreaming in their link.
Do I have to take that damn container? I know what it is.
It's almost sacrilegious to have you here. I hope the Founders will understand the necessity and forgive me.
I don't care what they think. This ends now. Even he had questions.
The other Volta are going to be so envious when they hear about this.
If it was my choice, you'd be dead right now.
Have you come to finish the job of exterminating us, Solid?
That's a load of crap.
Impossible. We have linked with Loss. He is in the link as we speak. We know all that he knows. It is true that he awoke before us. Let us summon him to answer these charges.
It's true, Great One. These people are not hunting you. The Great Link remains. The Dominion has a treaty with the Alpha Quadrant species.
This creature lies. You have joined with me. You
then
know
you
all.
You should have no qualms about linking.
No. These solids have poisoned your minds. I will not be forced to link by them.
Then I'll beat you to submission. What's the matter? You can't deal with us. I thought you were superior. But all I see is a weakling. Is that all you got? Coward. Stand down.
Although it is unfortunate we had to resort to violence to force Lost into his liquid form, we are grateful for your assistance. We shall now be able to link with him and learn the whole truth of our past. If you are telling the truth, you have nothing more to fear from us. But we request that you leave us in peace. We have no interest in dealing with your kind.
Feelings are neutral.
Well.
Let's get us out of here.
although you have slain our brothers, we have...
You're the ones who started it. I just finished it. How's that dealt with?
Congratulations. You have defeated the True Way and made peace with the Alpha Changelings. I have transmitted messages to the...
Congratulations, Admiral.
I wouldn't say it was a peace, it's more like a toleration. Alright, we'll do a task force operation now. Why not? Greatest armor.
Gateway network gives the planet. Herald forces inbound.
Battle stations.
Warning, ship is under attack.
Thank you.
controls are destroyed. Get to our gateway and enter the sphere.
Going in. Crossfield class.
Stop the Herald forces before they reach the gateways. Gateway opening at 3 o'clock. Gateway opening at 11 o'clock. Gateway opening at 6 o'clock. Yeah, I need better shields. Oh well. Gateway opening at 3 o'clock. Gateway opening at 6 o'clock. Stop the Herald attack on Allied space! Get through that gateway!
Alright.
Whee!
Bye! I assimilated them. Holy crap. The end of that. Shield is crap, it's just for Polaron, and Polaron is not very common. Well, that's it for today. We'll be back next week with episode 5 with an old enemy coming back from the dead. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great weekend. See you next week.